guys, today we're making Christmas jam water. Now we're gonna add about 2 tablespoons or so of our Christmas wine jelly. Now we're making this non-alcoholic, so we're gonna use our club soda. If you want some alcohol in there, you can add your own liquor, or even use a hard seltzer. And just stir that up, mix that jelly right in there. And now we're gonna throw some cranberries in there as a flotation device. Looks nice too. Oh, that is so refreshing. It's Frank, and I'm out.